Circuit protection is a vital part of any design, and electronic fuses, or e-fuses, can improve the performance while integrating multiple functions into a single device, resulting in a smaller, more effective circuit protection solution. One-shot fuses and resettable PPTC fuses are tripped by the Joule heating caused by an overcurrent event. This is a relatively slow and inaccurate mechanism, potentially allowing downstream devices to be damaged before the fuse trips. Additionally, one-shot fuses have to be replaced to restore functionality after tripping. Toshiba TCK-E9 series e-fuses, available from Mouser Electronics, combine superior fuse functionality with additional protection functions in a small package to provide robust and flexible protection to a wide range of applications. During normal operation, the TCK-E9 series monitors current flowing through an N-channel MOSFET switch. If a fault occurs, the switch opens, cutting off the fault current. This happens in a matter of microseconds, ensuring downstream devices are protected. It also has a flag output to alert the system of the fault condition, which can trigger the system to store data or complete other tasks to ensure a proper shutdown. The eFuse offers very high current limiting precision over the full -40 to +125 degree operating temperature, in part because it doesn't depend on Joule heating like other fuse technologies. This reduces design effort while ensuring reliable and repeatable circuit protection over the life of the device. Beyond its core fuse functionality, the TCK-E9 series also provides overvoltage clamping, adjustable turn-on slew rate control, inrush current limiting, adjustable undervoltage lockout, and thermal shutdown. This results in enhanced circuit protection using fewer components and a smaller PCB area. Learn more at Mouser.com.